Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome to my channel. Today I wanted to do some swatches for you. So today the lipstick Dangerous came in, and it's by MAC. There it is, and this is the color. Also, the Naked Petite came in, Petite Heat Palette. So I'm gonna do some swatches for you. This makeup is for my trip, so I'm taking it on my trip to Italy. I've been waiting like all week for this, so I'm glad I get to show you guys on camera. Let me do some swatches for you. Sense, but I guess I thought there'd be a little bit bigger difference since they are two separate palettes, but there's really not much of a difference at all, which is fine with me because I love the Urban Decay Naked Heat, so I can always double it, you know? On my wrist. Hot Spell. Hot Spell. Sorry. Hot Spell. Wild Things. Heat. Strike. So, as you can see, it's very similar to the Naked Urban Decay Naked Heat palette. It's really nice though. It's versatile, so I can use it for a lot of different warmer looks. I'm excited.